eccentric strengthening exercise. To perform this exercise, rest your forearm on a table with your palm facing downwards and your hand over the edge. Slowly raise your affected hand using your unaffected hand. Then slowly lower your affected side. Repeat 15 times. Build up to 3 sets as pain allows, and repeat twice per day. To progress this exercise, use a small hand weight of approximately 2 to 3 pounds, and then gradually increase the weight once you've managed to complete this pain-free.